Okay, after the 15 minutes at 37 degrees, the test must now be washed to remove all the patient's serum and the enhancement reagent. She's going to do hand washing where she's going to fill the tubes, 2/3 to 3/4 full with saline. And now she will spin them for 60 seconds to make a button again.